in box, you traditionally do not change hands. He's standing right there, but for a player of his caliber, that is a layup right there. Just the cross-crease pass. He has a wide pass. And that could be a mix of timing and also the swarm defenders getting up in those lanes. And there is Lyle just making.
The big man, 6'3", 215. He leaves the floor. Georgia's transition game igniting. Tutton, the feed. McSpadgen connects.
Uses the actual, Malcolm uses the pressure from, watch how he uses the pressure from the Georgia Swarm defenseman. So smart decision there. Might have liked to see Foley give that to Caputo early, then go set a pick for him as we got a breakaway coming here.
Another turnover by Georgia. And how about that? We are tied. That one has gone final. The Thunderbirds get a victory over New York. At Nassau Coliseum. Daymood, he had the ball in his grasp. Great backdoor, and Panther City cashes in. That is for City. That's making a little eye contact and just giving one of those head nods. All right, hey, go that way, and I'll hit you. Quick shot coming back, and that's another one. Grinning from up top, Poulin is shocked. Georgia will look for a high percentage chance to potentially tie the game. Bonberry sets the pick. Lyle Thompson steps into one, and we're even at eight. Do you have words?
Speechless. I'm speechless. The ball carrying and heavy lifting, and Miles has been making him pay when he gets the ball back.
Did you ever have the luxury to check that shooting board out? Panther City, though, makes it a one-goal game, scoring on the power play.
Shots. Mike Poulin's taking huge steps out and is able to gobble those up, and there is a goal.
Stays with Georgia. It looked as if a 2-on-1 was going to develop. Now Daymood's got to get back in the goal.
Too late.
Shane Jackson gets his second.
Just casually from the boards, pops out into the net and says, all right, we'll end this now.